Can you believe it's almost summer? Spring at least, it feels like it now. Thank goodness, absolutely. So we're here to celebrate not only the fact that spring is here, but also the talent that we have at our school. And I say it, and I say it over and over again, we thank parents for the dedication, because obviously without you, I know a lot of you put your kids through lessons and take the time for them to invest in these talents that they have. But also, of course, we have to thank our very young Mrs. Suaro, who makes it happen. Give it up. So thank you, Susie. Maybe just take a seat and let's enjoy the show. I think you're in for a good treat. I see and hear a couple pieces of here and there, so I think we're in for a good one. Thank you for coming and supporting our kids tonight.
Thank you, Mr. Vera. Mr. Vera and Mrs. Hess, being administrative today, they are under so much stress. I can't imagine. I wouldn't want the job, so. Thank you, sir, very much for those kind words. And as I tell everybody, I told the kids last night when we had the fourth grade play, I said, kids make me look good, and my job's very easy, actually. I love what I do. Every day I wake up, I want to do better for your kids. And right now, I think you're all saying, please be quiet, let's go. Anyway, so we have a bunch of soloists here tonight. Thank you to so many teachers who are sharing their talented students here at our concert. Francis Drake is just full of talent, and if you can ever get a private lesson, please do. Your child will be so much better because of it. Before we continue, thank you to Mr. Russ Davis, two nights in a row there, registermusic.com, and Mr. Russ Kruger. They do that all in their own time, and the website is fabulous. Also, there's a Lemister Music YouTube channel, and all kinds of videos that you can go see that are going on. Okay, so anyway, here we go. So we're going to welcome to the piano. She's going to sing and play at the same time. Hannah Hartman, and her instructor is Stephanie Mazzarello from Monument Square. Stephanie, where'd you go? There's Stephanie right there. Wave and say hi, Stephanie Mazzarello. Thank you.
Thank you.
just like, wow, what a start that was. I was like, holy, I almost fell out of my chair. That was so awesome. Stephanie Mazzarella, instructor, great job on that one. How long have you been taking lessons? I'm just curious. 2 years? That's awesome. Wow. Give it up for Hannah one more time. She's only third grade. Third grade, I've been telling the third grades all year, these guys, this third grade group coming up, they are so talented. I can't even wait till they get a little older. All right, here comes a really talented girl, one of the happiest kids in the room. She comes to the music room all the time, and not just because of who her dad is, but she's really happy too. And please welcome Miss Bella Vera to the piano. Her instructor is Stephanie Mazzarella from Monument Square Music. Miss Jalissa Pyle. I hope I said it right. Pyle, excuse me. Miss Jalissa is going to come up, and I'm going to try to say that name again. And with her teacher, Miss Stephanie Mazzarella. Teacher is Robin Quinn. Give it up for Vinny. Great job, Vicky. That was awesome.
Yeah!
Yeah! I like that. Okay, moving right on. Great job, Vicky. It's so hard for even a fifth grader to stand up here and do that. I give them all the credit in the world. Great job, Vicky. Okay, we're moving right along. We're going to introduce this lady you want to know about because she is a super talented violinist. And we just started, speaking of violins, we just started the, Mr. Landry started, the Alan McCullough String Program. It's been in 2 years now, this month or so. And they're gonna be here next Tuesday evening, Jasmine, if you wanna come and check it out what they're doing. Dr. Hilda Schilling from Fitchburg State has been coordinating with Mr. Landry, and they are doing amazing things. And I think they're up to 30 kids at this point. And Jasmine, I know, is gonna be like way, you know, she's gonna be fit right in with Dr. Schilling. So Tuesday evening, if you have nothing to do. Please welcome to the stage Jasmine, and her private instructor is Betsy Bronstein from Worcester Music Academy. And one second. Great job, Jazz. Take a bow. Yes. Great job. She's going to fit right in with the string program. Can't wait. Oh my goodness. Okay, next person up, please welcome to the microphone, Miss Kimmy Caffarello. She's going to sing, and her teacher is me. So no pressure, me, Kimmy, but sing well.
She's watching the taxi driver, he pulls away. She's been locked up inside her apartment 100 days. She says, yeah, you're so calm, just a little bit late. He does look at the laundry man washing his cape. She's just watching the clouds roll by. Oh, the way she smiles. She's talking to angels, counting the stars, making a wish on a passing car. She's dancing with strangers, not in a car, waiting for Superman to pick her up in his arms. Bye.
my job really easy. This is so easy. I just, everyone says they do it. They do it all. The kids come up here and do it. I have really very little to do. It just provide the opportunity. So here we go. Last soloist. Then we're going to take a short intermission. Thank you to Mrs. Stevenson and her daughter Erin back there. They volunteered. They have no kids before or anything. Mrs. Stevens seen about 1,000 of these though. And she just, and her daughter just volunteered. Thank you so much. So that the people who usually do the snack table don't have to do it tonight. Thank you. Like me. Or Mrs. Caparella. Welcome to the microphone, Miss Jalen and her instructor, Stephanie Mazzarelli, again from Monument Square. They're going to sing a song, and Stephanie's going to come here, and here we go. Sit, and please visit our snack table. And while I'm thinking about it, The music department started an instrument repair fund drive at Francis Drake. We have probably 7 or 8 instruments that are in need of some TLC. And if you go down to our donation, put anything in, 50 cents, 5 pennies, $20, $100 if you got one of those. I don't know what those look like, but I've heard they look nice. And because we have lots of families who have want their children to play, but money's tight during these times. And if we can supply a kid and not disappoint it, that would be great. If we only get one for next year. I have 2 saxophones that are in need of some TLC. And I think we have a clarinet. And I also know we have a trumpet that is looking a little rough these days. So please go put some money in the donation bucket for that instrument repair drive. So we're going to have band kids come up. Go visit our snack table, and we'll be back in about 5 minutes. Thank you. Okay, so, yeah, I don't see anybody at the snack table except me, so I think we should probably go. So, these kids behind me, they started in September, and it's just incredible. The progress, I don't know, trying to figure out what we did that was so good, and it must be them because they were really, really talented. Yeah, I know, I'll be done in a second here. Thank you. Before you leave, your child has not filled out a form for next year to sign for band or chorus at Skydio or Samuset, those forms are in the back there. Please fill one out because they will not be scheduled unless you fill one of those out. And they're doing that right now. They're making schedules right now for next year. Before we continue speaking, your instructor for next year, Miss Bernie Marceau, sitting right there with my son, of course, and super talented, and your children are in very good hands next year. So we're going to start with a song. I love this song. 1977 was the original, and of course they just came out with a new one, so this is the theme to Star Wars. Super talented musician, and she comes in every Friday morning to help me with flutes, and she comes in our own time. Please welcome Ms. Hannah Bitterman and her student, Gina. Gina goes to Skyview. She's a sixth grader. And where did you go to elementary school? Johnny Appleseed. She was a Johnny Appleseed alumni. So thank you, Gina and Ms. Bitterman, for being here tonight. And also from Skyview, please welcome the saxophone section, Vinny, my friend Vinny. He was a Francis Drake alum. Stand up, take pride. Yes, stand up. Thank you, Vincent. It's always nice to see friends coming back to help, especially the younger kids, because they know what it was like to sit here not long ago. So, and what I'm thinking about also, this is the first time our band has been together since May 12th, with field trips, park testing, all kinds of things going on. We have not gotten together like this as a group since May 12th, and I think they did really good with that first song. Yes, yes. Okay, so our second song we're going to play is really above them, and they are just doing a fantastic job of it, and it's called March of the Majestics. This next song, we're doing something called, a song called Bob's Blues, and it works on improvisation, and it's very nervous for them to stand up and try to make up something off the top of their head. If your child wants to get better at it, another flyer for our summer jazz camp. Mr. Landry runs it, Miss Marcel will be there, Michael will be there too, my little boy right there. Give it up for Michael. Yes. He likes the spotlight, doesn't he? And if you'd like your child to get better this summer, it's 2 weeks, the last week of July, first week in August, and no student is turned away. So please email me if you have any questions, or email Mr. Landry, and that flyer is in the back. LemmersterMusic.com, Mr. Russ Davis. And here we go, we have our final song of the night, Bob's Blues. Francis Drake Band. What do you plan? I think we're going to stay put, friends. We're going to stay put. We're gonna take a picture and then have a safe night home. Thank you so much. No, thank you. My pleasure.
As a special guest to Mr. Z, we all made him a card for thanking him for giving our band for this year.
Also, I have your attention. If your child's doing lessons before or after school, those are all done for the year. If they have lessons during school, continue to be. And they're performing next Thursday for the celebration at 10:30 a.m. Thank you so much. Have a great night. Drive home safe.